for three. Yes!
Here's quick release three.
Got it! And it's good!
Oh! Take your mark.
Thank you.
Let's go! Stand to your mark.
Thank you.
There will be a 10-minute break.
Thank you.
Google Meet. On the Google Meet.
But if you didn't say that.
Thank you.
Thank you. all time for me.
Moving more, sorry, it's just I don't have that strength in my left arm. So I'm going to be back in like 2 to 3 weeks.
Yeah.
Come on, Durfee! Come on!
Take your mark. Thank you. Take your mark.
Thank you.
Thank you. We're going to get started on the diving portion of the meet. Just a reminder, please hold your applause until the scores are read. No flash photography, and please keep your phone on silent. Thank you. First up, we have Cao Sheehan, 302C, reverse one somersault in the tuck position. Degree of difficulty, 1.6. Next up, we have Sarah Raposa doing a 101B forward dive in the pike position. Degree of difficulty, 1.3. Doing a 301C reverse dive in the tuck position, degree of difficulty 1.6. Five and a half. Casey Carvalho's first dive is a 302C reverse one somersault in the tuck position. Degree of difficulty 1.6. Six, five and a half. Madison Ferrer's first dive is a 302C reverse one somersault in the tuck position. Degree of difficulty 1.6. Five and a half, bingo. Rachel Silva's first dive is a 302B, reverse one somersault in the pike position. Degree of difficulty 1.7. Six and a half, bingo. Cal's second dive is a 301C reverse dive in the tuck position. Degree of difficulty 1.6. Six, five and a half, five and a half. Sarah's second dive is a 102B forward one somersault in the pike position. Degree of difficulty 1.5. Six and a half, five and a half, five and a half. Marilise's second dive is a 302C, reverse one somersault in the tuck position. Degree of difficulty 1.6. Five and a half, five, five. Casey Carrallo's second dive is a 101B forward dive in the pike position. Degree of difficulty 1.3. Madison's second dive is a 102B forward dive, one somersault in the pike position. Degree of difficulty 1.5. Five and a half, six, six. Rachel's second dive is a 104C forward dive, two somersaults in the tuck position. Degree of difficulty 2.2. Six and a half, six and a half, five and a half. Kyle's third dive is a 103C forward, 1.5 somersault in the tuck position. Degree of difficulty 1.6. Seven, seven, five and a half. Sarah's third dive is a 401C inward dive in the tuck position. Degree of difficulty 1.4. Six, six and a half, six. Marilise's third dive is a 103C forward 1.5 somersault in the tuck position. Degree of difficulty 1.6. Five and a half, six, six. Casey's third dive is a 102C forward one somersault in the tuck position. Degree of difficulty 1.4. Five, four and a half, five and a half. Madison's third dive is a 103B forward 1.5 somersault in the pike position. Degree of difficulty 1.7. Five, five and a half, six. Rachel's third dive is a 102A forward one somersault in the straight position. Degree of difficulty 1.6. Seven, bingo. Kyle's fourth dive is a 5-1-2-1-D, forward one somersault, half twist in the free position. Degree of difficulty 1.7. 556. Sarah's fourth dive is a 202B, back one somersault in the pipe position. Degree of difficulty 1.6. Six and a half, 6'6". Merlise's fourth dive is a 202A, back one somersault in straight position. Degree of difficulty 1.7. Casey's fourth dive is a 401B inward dive in the pike position. Degree of difficulty 1.5. One twist to the free position. Degree of difficulty 1.9. Six, five, five and a half. Rachel's fourth dive is a 5-1-2-2-D, forward one somersault, one twist in the free position. Degree of difficulty 1.9. Six and a half, five and a half, six and a half. Cal's fifth dive is a 5-2-2-1-D, back one somersault, half twist in the free position. Degree of difficulty 1.7. Five, five, five and a half. Sarah's fifth dive is a 5-2-1-1-A, back dive, one half twist in the straight position. Degree of difficulty 1.8. Fifth dive is a 5-2-2-1-D, back one somersault, half twist in the free position. Degree of difficulty 1.7. Four and a half, five, five and a half. Casey's fifth dive is a 202A back one somersault in a straight position. Degree of difficulty 1.7. Five and a half, six, six. Madison's fifth dive is a 403C inward one and a half somersault in the tuck position. Degree of difficulty 2.2. Five, six, five and a half. Rachel's fifth dive is a 403C inward one and a half somersault in the tuck position. Degree of difficulty 2.2. Six and a half, six, six. Kyle's last dive is a 401C inward dive in tuck position. Degree of difficulty 1.4. Five, five and a half, six. Sarah's last dive is a 5-1-2-1-D, forward one somersault, half twist in the free position. Degree of difficulty 1.7. Six and a half, six, six. Marilise's last dive is a 401C inward dive in the tuck position. Degree of difficulty 1.4. Four and a half, five, five. Casey's last dive is a 5-2-1-1-A back dive, half twist in the straight position. Degree of difficulty 1.8. Thank you. Casey's last dive is a 202A back one somersault in a straight position. Degree of difficulty 1.7. Six, bingo. Madison's last dive is a 202B, back one somersault, the pike position. Degree of difficulty, 1.6. Six and a half, seven, six and a half. Rachel's last dive is a 204C, back two somersaults in a tough position. Degree of difficulty, 2.0. Five and a half, five and a half, six. That concludes our diving portion of the meet. Stand by for the final score.
Get in trouble, I would totally love to dip her feet. But I'll be good. You can just request
me. All right, at the conclusion of the meet for the girls, Brockton 52, Durfee 79. We have 83 for Brockton, Durfee 75.